Hello friends, welcome to Jyoti Kalika's channel. So today with my breakfast, I'm going to make lauki chana dal sabji. What you're seeing is lauki or bottle gourd, 500 grams cut into pieces. For that you need 2 onions and 2 tomatoes cut as shown. Green chilies, few green chilies, curry leaves, few garlic and a piece of ginger. You have to soak the chana dal or the baby chickpeas overnight. If you don't have time at night, you can even soak it in the morning for the early 2 hours. Now you have to pressure cook it. Add some water, 4-5 green chilies and a pinch of salt. A little bit of turmeric powder. Whistle, you can take nearly 4 to 6 whistles, so that it becomes very soft and properly cooked. Parallelly take another pressure cooker, add oil of your choice, splutter mustard seeds and jeera. To that you can add the cut green chilies, curry leaves, garlic pieces and ginger piece. Add the chopped onion, saute it until the onion becomes translucent. It will take not more than 5 to 6 minutes. Once it is translucent, you can also add little bit of salt so that it becomes translucent very early. And now you add to the pressure cooker the chopped tomato pieces, saute it until it becomes soft and mushy. It's the time to add all the powders. You need chili powder, turmeric powder and coriander powder. To this curry you also have to add a pinch of asafoetida powder. It increases the flavor of the curry. Now you can add the chopped bottle gourd pieces or lauki. It's also called duddi in Hindi. In Malayalam it is called charakya. Now you can add the cooked chana dal or baby chickpeas. You can see the chana dal is properly cooked. It should not be half cooked. It should be properly cooked. Then only the curry will be tasty. Close the lid of the pressure cooker and take nearly 4 whistles. The curry is done. You can see brightly colored curry is ready. This is a very highly rich in protein, and the vegetable is alkaline, so it's good for diabetic people also. Arrange the curry with chopped coriander leaves. Thanks for watching. Bye.